treatments. I mean, good gosh, kiddo.
When a middle schooler makes a big-time ball player say, wow, you know they must be doing something pretty amazing. 13-year-old Sierra Sturm spends 2.5 hours a day driving to and from Des Moines before school and before softball practice.
Only today, Eric Hanson explains why she had one more wrinkle in her packed schedule.
Stacey, the eighth grader from near Fort Dodge already has the attention of college softball coaches, despite the fact her health threw her a curveball last fall.
Staring down the business end of a radiation machine.
I was just wondering what it was going to be like.
Can make a 100-mile-an-hour heater seem like child's play.
Well, you lay on there, and then they have stickers on my stomach, and they line me up, and they take x-rays.
Sierra Sturm can't quite whip a softball that fast, but the pitcher with college potential's only 13.
I had no clue.
A Fort Dodge eighth grader that got the surprise of her life the first day of school.
Chemo, I got really sick, and then radiation, I don't feel anything at all.
It was lymphoma. 6 months later, she walked in on another surprise, who prefers third base.
Well, I wasn't good enough to play on the high school team as an eighth grader, I know that. But
meeting a major leaguer like Indianola's Casey Blake is enough to make any ball prospect's day.
You know what hard work's all about, then. You're going to be better because of it, right?
But to have a Los Angeles Dodger try on your glove?
This is your gamer? I can't get my hand in there.
And share diamond notes?
If you can just change speeds, like from a fastball to a changeup, that's huge.
That can turn your 26th radiation treatment into a highlight.
Baseball is just, and softball is just so much like life. It's a grind, it's a battle, you know, but it's, you know, if someone's going to make up their mind that it's not, you know, they're not going to get beat by it, and they're going to come out of this thing and be better because of it.
Sports can't cure cancer.
I think it's made it a little bit easier for her going through the chemotherapy and the radiation and the grueling regimen that she's going through.
An hour with a third baseman can work wonders.
And Sierra is going to go head-to-head with Casey Blake Saturday, only it will be on a bike. They are both participating in a Live Strong cycling event inside Jordan Creek Town Center in West Des Moines. It runs from noon to 3. Casey will be there signing autographs for people, and if you ask really nice, I'm sure Sierra will sign an autograph too.
Great story, Eric. Thank you.